Wrapped Up in Film. I'm Zoe. So we have the trailer for XXX Return of Xander Cage. Did anyone really ask for a sequel? Did we need a sequel? Well, we've got one. Vin Diesel, baby. So I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't the biggest fan of the first movie. Didn't do too well. I don't know much about the second one. All I know is it's got Donnie Yen in it, which is pretty damn cool. So I don't know what to expect. Without further ado, let's just dive in and see what they've got for us and make sure it's loud. Here we go.
Get the man, get the girl, and try to look dope while you're doing it.
Get on your knees! Drop this episode, bud! One, two, three.
If you wanted me back, you could have just asked me.
The device that controls every military satellite in the world has fallen into the hands of four very dangerous guys.
We need someone who can move like them. Fight like them. It's time to be a patriot.
There are no more patriots, just rebels and tyrants.
So which are you?
I'm XXX.
Ha, yeah.
You to your ground team.
All right, here comes Red Bull's poster child.
I'm not gonna have clowns watch my back.
Who would you trust?
The good, the extreme, and the completely insane.
Hold on. I got what you want, I got what you need.
Now that's a team I can work with.
Here we go. Refreshing. You actually know what you're doing down there.
That's what she said.
Wow. These case appeals are the real kind of trouble.
You have no idea what you're up against.
Whatever it is you're looking for, you're gonna come up short.
Does this mean you're not making me breakfast in the morning?
We're willing to die to keep the world safe. How about you?
I live for this.
I guess we're on the same team now.
You're ready to have some fun.
I got what you need.
I go low.
I'll go high.
Let me simplify it for you. Kick some ass.
Get the girl and try. Look dope while you're doing it.
Gangsta. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. Do you know the one thing throughout that whole trailer, I just had the hugest smile on my face? It's good fun. It's just good fun. That trailer was so stupidly over the top. But this looks like it's going to be a real laugh. And it's actually got a pretty decent cast. We've got Samuel L. Jackson, Toni Collette, Ruby Rose, who I really like in Orange is the New Black, Vin Diesel, Donnie Yen, good cast, pretty like corny script, but that, you know, we like that, those silly one-liners. That's what these movies are all about. And I think with this one, we kind of know more about, we know what we're going to be expecting. It's not taking itself too seriously. It, you know, it does what it says on the tin. And this is the kind of film where you want to go, you know, I would go see this with friends, grab a pack of beers and a massive bag of popcorn and just have a laugh with it. It's actually, do you know what? It's actually better than I thought. It's better than I thought it would be. Some of the fight sequences in that with Donnie Yen, they look really cool and very well choreographed. The music's good fun, you know. Everyone loves a bit of that. We've got the hot chick in there as well for all the lads. And yeah, this is going to be quite fun. You just got to kind of go in there with kind of, you know, knowing what you're going to get, which is an entertaining film with some insane sequences and silly, you know, tricks and all that. And Vin Diesel doing what he does best. So yeah, I'm actually really pleasantly surprised. I mean, that was just completely, it's just completely over the top, isn't it? Sometimes it's fun to go and see these films if you just want to have a laugh and not sort of kind of think too hard. Dumb but fun. So yes, that one is definitely a cinema with a lot of booze involved and a huge amount of snacks and just have fun with your mates. Guys, what did you think about this trailer? God, do you know what? It's the morning here in London and that's just really perked me up. I thought that was really good fun. Comment below, what do you guys think about this? Did we need a sequel? Are you excited for this? What do you think about Vin Diesel? Donnie Yen, I cannot wait to see him in Rogue One. Not long now. Thanks so much for watching my reaction, guys. And if you like what you saw, don't forget to subscribe and I'll catch you real soon. Okay, bye.